What's up guys, this is Alex or Taisa, and I'm back with another video. This time we're on Viper HCF. Pretty good server, I'm not gonna lie actually. It's I mean the lag and everything here seems way better. Like look at this. Boom. Phew, that was pretty juicy. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go hunting and see if I can catch myself some people to kill. But you know, I have the privilege of being invited into Aflac Balls faction, and you know, I don't want to take that privilege, throw it back in his face. So, you know, if and when I die, I am without a doubt going to help out the faction somehow by mining or grinding out sets or making pots or I don't know, something like that. You know, no one wants that one fucking kid, right, that just joins their faction, uses everything and just dies. Like, no one likes that. Let's be honest, okay? No one likes the 2 Chainz. I take that back, by the way. You seem like a pretty chill guy. I mean, you hated on a few of my videos just because I was playing with someone that you used to talk to. I mean, that's pretty fucked up, but you know, whatever does you, man. You see, I think the road is like way above me, but I mean, I'm right here. Surely it would be shown. I'm just gonna try and find the road. Like, how the hell is this not burning up? Whatever. Let's try and. Guessing it'll be like up here or something. Literally, this is going to be the longest episode if I spend like 20 minutes trying to scale this nether mountain. I have to break some of this. Thank God it's easy to break. Right. Has anyone pointed out that this just kind of looks like brains? I don't know if anyone said that before, but the netherrack just totally looks like brains. Oh. We're not going to get anywhere. I thought we were actually going to, you know, progress by doing this. Up we go. Maybe we're getting somewhere. I'm pretty sure we don't need soul sand. I'm not going to pick that up. Come on. Yes. Is the road up there somewhere? Dude. Is there like, oh, maybe it's one of those servers where it's just like right in the middle. Okay, let's get ready to, whew. You know, already 2 enderpearls down, I would say I'm doing pretty well. Oh, I gotta go that way. Okay, let's travel. Have I just wasted, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Honestly, not a clue, but I just want to get to spawn, to be honest. Okay, we are on our way. I know where I'm going now. I'm making jumps. Someone blew that up. Oh well, hardy ha, too bad for you, mate. Have you noticed the name of my sword? You can wear my sweatshirt. I don't know if any of you have like heard this, but that song by Mr. Sartorius is bloody awful. I must admit. I was running around this little football cage thing the other day, playing You Can Wear My Sweatshirt on my phone. It was, you know, pretty good time, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, are we at another dead end? Better make it in spawn. What if this one isn't even 0-0? That would be a huge troll right there. I'd be mad. I'd be furious. I used to talk to someone called, like, Furious PvP. He was a pretty chill guy. Okay, it's definitely not 0-0. And that has made me mad. What is it? Nether. Oh, maybe there's not a nether spawn. Can you not do nether travelling? Because, you know, it'd be right here, wouldn't it? Unless it's way up, but no, there's no way. It's just not a thing. Okay, I've just kind of wasted my time. Unless... No, I... No idea what I'm doing. Oh, dearie me! Oh, I just got a Snapchat from someone called Charlotte. It's interesting. And I'm listening to some really weird music right now, but it's probably copyrighted, so you won't be able to hear it. Just my stupid opinions. What? No. Surely if I can't break it here, that must mean that there's a spawn. Like, why else would they have that? Oh my god, this is frustrating. This is... Ah! Come on. Goldie? Oh, that's why. So there isn't a spawn. Is that what it's trying to tell me? Yay! Finally, I found it! Okay, I'm going to put a marker right here. Waypoints, add. Nether spawn. Oh, are you alright, mate? Can I hit this guy? Oh, you can't PvP in this little thing. Okay, sure. Yeah, truce, whatever, man. Whatever gets you out of this little square thingy and gets me to kill you. Oh, he's going back through. We knew it. Okay, I was a bit scared that was going into someone's faction there. Okay, so we're back at spawn. Literally made no progress. This is cool. I love this spawn. Whoever designed this spawn is talented as fuck. Like, this is... Dem spicy memes. At least you spelled spicy right. I thought he was going to spell it with an E, like, you know, the literate fuck I am. No, my Steam name is Spicy German, spelt with an E. God knows what was wrong with me. Back in the days where I wouldn't be able to pass English. Not even a chance. Okay, right, I don't like this spawn anymore. It's taking me way too long to do anything. But, dude, these trees are phenomenal. This is... Oh, I like the server. I like the way they've done everything. Can I do slash ping? No, but I can't see the amount of bars I have. Okay. Home is far away. I wasn't trying to kill you. What are you on, fam? I should have done that. I would have been able to kill him. He's got a stone sword. You might as well just not have a sword at that point if you're going to take a stone sword of you. Oh. He's following me, though. He wants a Kilby. You know what? If you're a Kilby, just come out and do it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Dude, he's moving fast. That's impressive. Wish I could run that fast. I'm too old for that now. 16. Body is just, you know, slowly deteriorating. Can someone come and PvP? Like, I just want to kill someone. Is that too much to ask for? And I don't want to go in because war is going to be there. And I know it. War is going to be grinding pearls and everything right there. Like, I know it. Okay, or Wex. Wex, he's senior mod. I don't know why he's streaming. He's not going to have anything interesting. He's going to be showing loads of no cheat plus thing, like notifications of people hacking. No one wants to see that. Well, unless it's in a video, but live stream, like, what? Dude, 35 more votes. Damn, votes up the arse. Or out, I don't know. Can I join your fac? Ask a... an officer. I was gonna say captain, but maybe they're not even called captains, I don't know. rank member. He's definitely not a member though. Like who? Ones with stars. Or asterisks. Is that good enough for you, mate? Oh, step home. Why can't I instantly F home in places like this? I'm not gonna get hit by anyone. Okay, he's not on. Well, I can't invite you, so don't fucking complain. Let's go back through. Is there anyone we can kill? Anywhere? Literally? Okay. Okay. Making our way downtown. Going to spawn. Yes, boys. This is a direct tunnel to spawn. Why didn't I take this last time? It would have saved so much time. Look at this. I'm pretty much there. It's just up there. That's easy access. Oh! I found someone! What? Why can't I PvP here? Why? This is BS. We're not in spawn. It's over there. Why can't I PvP here? This is stupid. This is a flawed system. He makes me mad. This kid makes me mad. Come over here. Come over here. I literally have nothing. Come here. Please. Literally, if we can fight. Entering Goldie. Nah, bruh. I just want to fight. Please. I just want to kill you. It's not fair. Peace, man. Whatever. Whatever floats your bloody boat. Wasting my time. Ooh, that was close. Alright, I guess we're. Oh! Haha! Yes! Oh! Look at all of that! Oh, it's the second one! Boys! We are. See, I'm about to help the faction big time right now. Look at all of these pearls, mate. Okay. Shh. Make no sound. I'm gonna get out of here. All these pearls. I'm making contributions to the faction here. Come on. Okay. You're just sneaking. Okay, I won't sneak. Oh no, let me. Go, quick! Should be allowed to sneak. Surely. Okay. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so 6 3/4 stacks, or something like that. Awesome! See, I am MVP. See all of these? Well, these are worth way more, I'm telling you right now. Do we even have an arch chest? Oh, there's some leggings for you. Bam! 2 kills! I am legendary. Where do I put all the pot ingredients? We're going on a trip to get fucking hell, 1,500. See, that is something impressive. Dude. It's a lot. How many of these? 318? 7. Yeah, that's not quite as impressive, but that is fuck. Wow, I'm taking a bow with me next time. Dude, that is insane. Aha, I think we found where I put the glass bottles. Glass, there we are. Okay. Oh, slime balls dripping. They've even got loads of ghast here. Have they actually gone looking for them? Because if they have, that is impressive. Or maybe they can buy them, I don't know. Either way, good job, lads. Good job. Okay, let's get one of these. And some more health pots. Let's up and out, bro. Up and out. Oh, it's raining. See, I actually love the rain in real life. I don't know if I've told many people this, but it's... Oh, no. No, 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 no. I didn't mean to come here. I did not mean to come here. I didn't mean it. I literally promise you. What is going on? Okay. This is a mistake. I didn't mean to come here. Is that a huge twirly dick? Dude, I promise I will not hit you. This is a fancy looking end. I quite like this. Are these where the creepers are? This is what I'm guessing. Yeah. Where are the slimes? Is that what that island is over there? I just... Fuck! Oh, no, no, no! Leave me alone! I'm out. Home is that way. Oh, the pots are so much better on here. I'm just gonna point that. Oh, and the pearls. Yeah, race Hitler. Love a bit of that. 28 vote. Okay. There's someone died. A fall down. What the hell? No! You're not gonna kill me. Only I will kill me. Where did my other... Ah, there it is. Dude, this rain is... pretty bad. Dude, I'll truce with you guys. Dude, I'll truce. Oh, sorry. Sorry. That's not fair, is it? Okay. No, dude, I'm trucing with you! Okay, looks like we're not trucing anymore. Yeah, I got fucking poisoned, bitch. Oh, I like the only 10... Oh, I almost juked him right there. But I didn't, because he's not completely brain dead. Ah, disappeared like magic. Oh, this is sick. Theirs goes straight here. I should... Oh, is there like a chance you'll end up there if you go through this one? That is scary. Anyway, 3 kills now. I'm literally rolling in it. Okay, that's a bit of a weird name. I don't think... Hopefully he doesn't think that's too OG, because, you know, that'd be a little bit sad. Let's go back home, shall we? Can't crouch, though. I didn't move. I was just doing this. And that is not moving. I didn't bring a bow. I said I was going to, but I actually didn't bring a bow. See, I'm against my word, and he's been shifting for a fucking long time. Either his finger's really tired or he's using sprinting toggled. Okay, let's go get a bow. They are the pinnacle of skill. I don't know what this... Why is his name so long? Wow. See, I like that. That's a bit of humour right there. Let's go down here and put the bottles in their righteous place, which is here. See, I'm keeping on top of this. Oops. I'm not gonna let that slide. I'm a good faction member. Always, you know, contributing and getting pearls, all that stuff. Poison. I'll take another one of those, I think. And we're all set to rock and roll. Okay, so I actually do need to go back into end. Because I need to put the cord down. Okay. For the exit. Dude. What's this helmet? Is that any good? Oh. What about... Oh, dude, I'd rather get my pop back. If that's alright. Oh, actually, that's not possible, is it? Because I drank my speed. Okay, no one is going to mess with me. I got a bow. How fast do I shoot on her? Oh, that is a bit... Oh, okay. It's just a one-time thing. It's just a one-time thing, guys. Things just popping up everywhere. My three arrows? I'm guessing they ran through. I'm going to take my time to... I was worried that they were my particles. Okay, if anyone hits me, I'll go straight in. So, end, exit. There we go. I'm preparing myself for everything here. I've got my home. I've got the nether exit. And I've got end exit. I couldn't be more prepared if I tried. Well, we can see where they've been world editing. They didn't get rid of that glass, did they? Let's just keep this equipped so we are ready to pot up and go. Pot and go. Dude, they couldn't make this more less obvious. Oh. No, 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 no. Okay. Yeah, yeah, no. You potted speed. You potted speed. Oh, okay. They're actually legit. Dude, don't you even think about you little cunt licker you. I mean, bet he doesn't get to lick any because he jumps people in Minecraft. I can't ally people, sorry. Only member. See, this guy's a dickhead. I really fucking don't like him. Asshole. No! Oh my god. Dude, I don't like this. Czar guy. Oh wow, the knockback on here is crazy. No, I'm killing you, man. Please don't. You don't. What? I don't care about you. Oh. Whatever. And that's his friend, isn't it? Yep, sure is. Oh Homeo, oh Homeo, where art thou Homeo? Over in yonder. And I've got away already. Damn. These guys are absolutely awful. The KB on it needs to be fixed though. I've noticed. It just goes straight up instead of, you know, back a little bit. It's pretty ridiculous. So, oh. Oh no! No, I could have. Oh, I could have caught one out there and killed him. Oh, what about this guy? Okay. I'm gonna take this guy out. I know I am. God, turn around, man. We've got strength here. We can bat that out and see who's better. I like a bit of that. I like a bit of competition. Right, I've got to be careful here because... Dude, this is his faction? Oh, that's boring. Andesite. Oh, these people are like... Oh yeah, dude, this KB needs to be fixed like right now. Yeah, this is a little bit mental. Oh, he's boring, I'm leaving. He's just using 5 pots at a time and then buggering off, getting some more. I don't want to play like that. That's horrendous. Like, honestly. Gonna keep this in my hand, ready to use though, just in case he tries and pops up, tries to kill me. Gee, I can't talk. Dude, they went raidable hard. I have no idea, these OTF. OT probably means like overly tenderly fucked. I lost their place, they did. I've had this one song on replay for like 30 minutes now. It's driving me around the bloody bend. I'm not even kidding. Am I gonna TP yet? Oh, okay, yeah, I did sneak in, didn't I? That's not allowed. Like that. They gotta change some of the plugins on there. It's a great server. There's just a few little things that need to be fixed. A few little things. Not many. Just a few. Okay, I'm going to go into end for the last time now. For this episode. What the fuck? No way. They killed someone with that. That is impressive. They killed someone. With those pearls. And it stat tracked it. That is something to be proud of. One, two. There we go, let's deposit this helmet. Okay, just anywhere I guess. And then grab these and I'm ready to potentially kill some people. Okay, I'm going to change. This should be quite a good one for PvP with. Maybe, actually, you know, I really like Tori EM3, I'm not gonna lie. So you say EM3 or EUM? I always say EM3. It's so graceful, so quick to say. Okay, let's take someone out, shall we? Let's go out with a bang. Okay. Let's help the underdog. Oh, you got set on fire. Dude, leave him alone. Oh, that archer is... Holy shit, these people are... They are double teaming. Don't do it, man. Oh, this is a tragedy. I'll literally shoot anyone. It's that Minecraft Chan guy who we need to kill. And the archer. Minecraft Chan and the archer. They're the people that we're going for. Oh, this is that guy! It's the guy from earlier. Oh, yes, get absolutely fucked. Is he really? Oh my god. What? Hey, absolute pussy, man. Oh, his friend came through as well. How unfun is that? Oh. Dude, there's so many of them. Oh. That was close. I'll get out though. Don't worry. Darling, you piece of shit. Oh. Help me, dude. Help me. Look. Team. Oh. He's so stupid. He doesn't know what teaming can do. He doesn't understand the power of the team. Yeah, right, you want to get away now, don't you? Holy. Holy snap. Fuck, they need to get rid of this EU proxy. It actually ruins everything. Like, I'm not kidding. These EU proxies, they're terrible. Don't. Right, if you're another server owner, right, listen to me. Do not get an EU proxy. It's a bad idea. Fucking hell. Come on, we got to win. Oh, I think I should go. Oh no, he's running away too. Oh, we're both going to turn our backs on each other. Well, I mean, that was a bit of an anticlimactic fight, I'm not going to lie. The KB on here is literally fractions away from being called bloody ruined. It needs to be fixed, I'm not going to lie. And I don't know if this is going to be completely uncut or not. Like, I know some people really like that uncut thing, but I don't know if my commentary is up to par for it. I talk a lot of bullshit in my episodes, I'm not going to lie. Some really weird stuff. Some stuff that, you know, if I was showing to... Oh my god, okay. Don't go for me, man. Don't do it. Oh my, no. Oh lord. Okay. I got the speed. I'm getting the fire res. I'm gonna get out of here. I know it. I will. He won't get to me. These chickens need to go though. Oh, cooked food. Yes. There we go. See, they might appreciate a bit of that. But anyway, Back to it. We're running away. How's that how it works? You do like slash XP or something? Slash EXP. They don't have XP bottles. That's interesting. That's a bold move. I don't know if they're trying to make like some kind of plug-in statement here, but to be honest, it can't be that much effort just to, you know, whack in an XP bottle plug-in. I would recommend it. See, right, this server, right, I said this earlier, but very, very few changes. Big difference. I mean, just work on the knockback a little bit. Make it a bit more, you know, taking it backwards and set it up. And make it a little bit less. Add XP bottles. And then the teleporting system. Work on that, if you don't mind. That is a smart trap. I should probably add that to my waypoints as well. Full trap. Let's jump over it. There we go. And yeah, so take my advice. I've been playing HCF for not long at all, but I know what I want. I know what the community wants. So yeah. I'll see you next time, guys. I'm not going to say thank you for watching because, well, at this point, no one's going to be watching the video. If you actually watch the video all the way to the end, say, I love bready steak, like this. I love bready steak. If you actually made it to the end of this video, put that in the comments, and I'll know that it's a good idea to put long-ass Let's Plays like this. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Matt Easy says goodbye.